The black rhino is a type of rhino found in Eastern and Central Africa. Currently, it is listed as critically endangered, with only about 5,000 left. Their population started to decline at a dramatic rate in the 20th century due to European and British hunters and colonists. These rhinos were killed for food, sport, and their horns. Another reason is the dramatic habitat loss. Between the years 1960 and 1995, the population dropped by 98% to less than 2,500. Due to this, there is much more competition for resources than there is resources, and the need to survive has just increased. The limiting factors like disease are much more likely to affect the black rhino population due to the loss of habitat. And much more work is needed to try and bring up the population to even a fraction of what it once used to be. In 2013, the Black Rhino Biodiversity Management Plan was created, aiming for a growth in population for this type of rhino, the black rhino specifically, as I said. Along with this, South Africa's cabinet created an integrated four-pronged strategy to curb rhino poaching in 2014. Interventions to protect rhinos by implementing widespread and intensive anti-poaching programs, as well as creating particular zones of management using technology and intelligence. 2. Game-changing interventions targeted simultaneously at disrupting organized crime and creating opportunities for more equitable benefit sharing of ecosystem services with all South Africans. 3. Long-term sustainability interventions to explore the development of a legal and sustainable rhino trade system. And 4. Biological management interventions that focus on strategic removals of areas of high poaching risk to create rhino strongholds elsewhere. Biological management historically served as a core of South Africa's rhino conservation approach and successes. Overall, the black rhino is critically endangered and needs to be protected at all costs if it should be able to survive any longer and not become extinct.